soon to view the king. It's going to be Black Hollywood, 11-1. It makes the men in front here, bothering behind. Track 3's found early trouble. See, Glass Arena is last at this juncture off bend 2. Outside Jury going on Black Hollywood. East is the crack. Rolling back the years here on the outside second, and Nance Major back third in the middle two. See, Glass Arena has less than a lap to pass the lot of them. They head down to the second last bend, and it's still Black Hollywood. For William Findlay, leading by a length and a half. Mace Nitzel Crack is trying hard. He's second, just running up the back of the leader rather. And it's 11-1. It's Black Hollywood to score. Mace Nitzel Crack was second.